City, coming to you with another workout. Today we're going to be having a little flip with Flora, and we're going to start in a restorative pose of child's pose. So let's get down on our mats, our big toes to touch, spreading those knees out wide and shifting our hips back, toes to touch, knees spread out, arms elongated, and we send our hips back. I want you to lengthen the arms and take this as an active pose by pressing down through the palms and lifting your elbows off the ground. Breathe in through the nose. And gently out through the mouth. We'll stay here for 4 to 5 breaths. Last big inhale through your nose. This time I want you to sigh it out the mouth. We inhale as we walk our hands to the right side, lengthening the left side body. Press the hips back. Lifting the soft palate in your mouth. Keeping our lips pursed to create heat within the body. We inhale the last time. On your exhale, keeping your mouth closed, we transition to the opposite side. Sitting the hips back, we roll through 4 to 5 breaths here. Taking your last breath, we'll be back in child's pose. Inhale. Exhale, walk the hands to center and sit even deeper in the hips. Inhale, open mouth, exhale. We find a tabletop position. Coming to all fours, we release the belly and work through our cat-cow. Spine. I want you to take what feels good. Make it circles. Go in one direction. Maybe flip into the other. If it feels good to you today, you can flip the wrist for a small stretch here. Or flipping the other way. Do what serves your body in this moment. We'll be meeting in a downward facing dog, curling our toes and sending our tailbone high. In 4, 3, 2, and 1. Maybe this is your first downward dog of the day. Feel where you're tight. Breathe in through the nose and exhale, pressing a little deeper. One more time for me, inhale through the nose. And we start to gently pedal the feet, right and left. Be easy on the body here. Exhale. Inhale. As the body starts to loosen up, I want you to stay active through the palms, pressing the floor away. walking our hands and feet together, meeting in ragdoll pose in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Walk your hands and feet together. You can have a nice generous bend in the knees if that's what feels good. We're gonna grab for opposite elbow. And we're gonna feel the weight of the upper body pull us down. And gently start to rock side to side. If this doesn't serve you in your type of space, you can just hang out in the forward fold, feeling the hamstring stretch. As you start to get looser, can you straighten your legs? 1, 3, we hold center for 4 breaths. In 3, 2, 1, 4 big breaths. Inhale. Your last one, you can choose to keep your lips pursed to create heat or make an audible exhale. Inhale. Gently roll up. Feet meet. We take a great big inhale up and overhead. Exhale. Cactus. Our core with slow climbers. 4, 3, 2, 1. length in 2, 3, 4. One more big deep breath. Inhale. and curling the left toes under.
Thank you.
right knee to right shoulder. Crossing the right knee over, supine twist. Pressing the shoulders down on the ground. Turning your head to the room. I like to keep those shoulders down. You may adjust the knee lower if that feels better, or higher. You'll feel it in different places in your spine. Final resting place in Shavasana today. Make sure that you drink lots of water. Thank you so much for flowing with Flora today. Have a wonderful day.